first two names was George Washington, his last name was Brown. Great big basketball player from a little bitty Louisiana town. And his daddy was just a farm worker, and his mama was only a maid. But everyone knew deep down in their hearts George would be a big star one day. So George went to school in New Orleans, and he played for St. Augustine. And he lived with his good Uncle William and also his pretty Aunt Jean, right down in the depths of the ghetto, but not to be there for too long. For Georgie had won him a scholarship for him to play basketball on. Now George was a star at the college. By himself, he saved every game. Yeah, George was so good on the basketball wood that all the white folks knew him by name. As the years run by, he run harder down the road to basketball fame. When a bad run of luck and a big diesel truck made George paraplegically lame. So now there's no cheers for the hero. White folks call him Jungle Bunny instead. And a doctor who got him addicted says, just thank the Lord you're not dead. Yeah, it's back to the ghetto for Georgie. Back to welfare and dreams that can't wait. Ain't it weird how a flip of the coin can change the niggers we love into the niggers we hate.